Hey folks, welcome to the Believe It Show, where Believe It, if I can get through this day with a smile on my face and true personal independence in my sights, believe it, so can you. It is Wednesday, May 8th, 2019. I am broadcasting from Fernandina Beach, Florida's true treasure, and folks, it's hidden too. I mean, no one knows where this place is. But hey, I want to show you something right now. I have been practicing this all day. It is a deadlift from the chair, my wheelchair, straight up into a standing position and then down slowly so I can feel the burn. Nice. That is nice. I love doing that. And I'll tell you, I am looking at you laying in that hospital bed. Let me ask you, how you doing? Oh, I'm sorry to hear that. What's wrong? Are you confused? You a little bit frustrated? Okay. What's really going on in that head of yours? You think about throwing in the towel. Well, let me ask you something. Are you saved? Are you born again? I'm going to suggest that you have the help of God or a higher power. Some people don't believe in God, and that's okay. They have their own ways of drawing power from other sources or a different belief system. And that's okay. Maybe you have a different belief system, but I believe in God, and He gets me through every day. And when I have problems, I'll pray, or I might write a song like I did just today. It's called I'm Looking For You. And it starts out, I'm walking through the yard, I'm gonna see the sunset, and it's twinkle, twinkle, little star, won't you shine for the rest. And I'm looking in the sky, gonna see your face, and it's twinkle, twinkle, little star, before I fall from grace. Where have you gone? I've been waiting here so long, and I'm lunch for two, and I'm looking for you. Where have you gone? I'm waiting here so long, I got lunch for two, and I'm looking for you. I'm looking for you, and I'm waiting in the hall, and I'm waiting on your call. I got lunch for two, and I'm looking for you, and I'm waiting at the church, and I'm waiting where you perch, and I'm waiting for you, and I'm, where have you gone? I'm waiting here so long, I got lunch for two, and I'm looking for you. Where have you gone? I've been waiting for so long, I got lunch for two, and I'm looking for you, and I'm looking for you, and I'm waiting on the lawn, and it's way before dawn, I got breakfast for two, and I'm looking for you, and I'm waiting in my car, and it's twinkle, twinkle, little star, and I wonder how you are. Where have you gone? I've been waiting for so long, I got lunch for two, and I'm looking for you. Where have you gone? I've been waiting for so long, I got lunch for two, and I'm looking for you. You know it's true, I'm looking for you. You know it's true, I love you. that's just a song that I wrote the other day. I kind of like it. I hope it works into something that's special. And I'm going to say goodbye for now. But hey, take that song and memorize it, sing it, and share it with your friends, because that's a good song to sing when you get down and out. That's a good song. God's going to appreciate that. And I appreciate each and every one of you. And I want you to know, if I can reach just one person out there and make a positive difference in their life, then I'm a success. With that said, I'm Bill Leavitt. You can reach me anytime at BillLeavitt1962@gmail.com. That's BillLeavitt1962@gmail.com. Thank you so much, folks, for tuning in to the Be Leavitt Show. And Be Leavitt, if I can get through this day with a smile on my face and the loud noise behind me and personal independence in my grasp, then so can you, folks. Have a great night. I'll talk to you tomorrow.